Alright guys, we have got Evangelion 3 plus 1. One last kiss. Hey guys, so enjoy the video, like and subscribe. You know the drill, we're almost at that 1k sub, so hit that subscribe button ASAP before we get into the video. Now, AMV R-Maldonado... Oh my, here we go. R-Maldonado84, it's links in the description. As always, that's enough me blabbing on. Let's get into it, eh? Leave your recommendations in the comments down below and I should get to them. I'm liking the look of this already. There's no subtitles for this video, and it's rather upsetting because I have no idea what is happening. It looks good. I don't actually know if it's going to go, if it's going with the song or not, because obviously different language. Can you give me one last kiss? This actually looks like a really good anime. What's it called? I suck at reading, man. Evangelion. Okay, I shall make sure to note that. I feel like I'm missing something because I don't understand what the song's saying. That I don't know, I can't pin what I'm missing, but I'm definitely missing something. Reminds me hard out of Darling in the Franxx. Anyone else getting that vibe? I'm getting a lot of questions that are coming to mind. Like, are these robot thingy bobbies the same size as a human? Or are they very large? I don't really know. Thank you. What the fuck just happened? Why did they just run off into the fucking stairs? Wait, what? Someone explain? Alright, well that's the whole video. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next one. That was interesting. I don't know what to say. I feel like I missed a lot of it because I don't know the anime. And I sure as shit don't know what language that was. So, I hope to see you on the next one. Peace!